I've been thinking about this. Anybody can run for office. Maybe you want to be a politician, and because you don't have a job, go ahead. Anybody can be a politician. You don't have to have a education. You don't have to be real smart. You just have to be good at lying. If you can lie, then you can be a politician. I mean, look at George Bush, Donald Trump. I don't know. Some people might even think Biden's lying. I don't know. Does it matter? I mean, if you can convince enough people, I mean, Hitler got in, and just have to be good at lying. And you have to also be good at ducking bullets. If someone's shooting, you'll have to be able to duck bullets. I mean, if they find out you're lying and they don't like what you did, Ronald Reagan got shot, but he was lucky and he survived. But and there's been a lot of presidents that have been shot at. So if you're trying to be a president, then you might have to be good at ducking bullets as well.